issues with the nose is because they believe that that air that travels through your nostrils to be the purest form of air, being that it's also your breath of life. And it's what the Hawaiians would call the ha, which is actually the last part of the word, aloha. You see, as Hawaiians say aloha, they're not only saying hello and goodbye, they're also sharing a part of themselves, that ha, the breath of life given, every time the word is said. And so it is that air that we use to sustain our lives that the Hawaiians would use in plain distance memory. It's okay, it's all pure, it's all pure.